Anytime you chopstick hair, what you're going to do is you're going to allow the chopstick to lay across the hair, and it's going to create a roll inside the hair. What you're going to do is you're going to cross, flip around, and then helicopter it in, creating a beautiful roll. Now, chopstick can be done with a chopstick, your fingers, a bobby pin, anything that you can cross and roll.